Hi friends, here in this video, I'll be explaining what is meant by a solid clamp. So let's get started. Now here is the diagram of the solid clamp. First of all, this clamp is used for easy removal, or we can say for easy loading and unloading of the workpiece onto the machine table or the jig or fixture body. So here we can see, this is called as the toe of the clamp, and here these symbols, these are indicating the springs over here, and this is the workpiece. Here is the jig or the fixture body. So what happens over here is this clamp is basically used to hold the workpiece in a particular direction. First of all, the workpiece would be placed in the jig or fixture body. So here I'll write down that we have a jig or fixture body, and the workpiece would be located with the help of some kind of locators or support pins. And after the workpiece has been located, here we are having a clamp, so we can easily tighten this nut. And here we are having this screw, or we can say stud, which is a threaded part. So what happens here is, first of all, the nut would be loosened, and when it is loosened, then this toe, or we can say this strap, would be moved upward. Then we can load the workpiece over it. After the workpiece has been loaded on the jig or fixture body, then we can tighten this nut, and at the same time there is a washer which is placed here. The washer will help to apply uniform pressure over the toe or the strap, and when it exerts the uniform pressure, the toe end gets in contact with the workpiece, the nut is tightened, and the workpiece is held in its position. Then we can perform any kind of machining operation, like for example drilling operation. And once the hole has been drilled inside this workpiece, now it needs to be unloaded very quickly. For that, we can just move this nut in the opposite direction, that is, instead of tightening, here we are loosening the nut. And once it has been loosened, here there is a spring. This spring would exert a force in the upward direction, and the toe or the strap loses contact with the workpiece, and now it can be easily unloaded from the machine table or the jig or fixture body. So this is the explanation of the solid clamp. At the same time, there is a heel pin provided. Because of this heel pin, the strap is held parallel to the jig or fixture body. And one of the disadvantage of the solid clamp is that when it is moving in the upward direction during unloading, then when it is moving in the upward direction, there are no chances of this strap or the toe to slide sideways. It means it would come into the vision of the operator. So that is the disadvantage. That is, while unloading, we can say that the strap is in front of the observer or the operator, and that is the disadvantage of this solid clamp. In order to overcome this, we have another clamp in which we can just slide this toe or the strap sideways after loosening the nut, and that would result in proper unloading of the workpiece. So in short, that was a video regarding the solid clamp. At the end, if you'll find my videos helpful, you can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel, and share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.